grad school, if you're just going to stand up there and lecture, you don't know anything about your students. So you're not going to be able to tap into any of this. So you have to have a classroom atmosphere that kind of feels safe enough that people can be open. That's why fandom's so powerful. People feel safe. People feel like they can open up. So you have to establish as much of that as you can by setting the norms of the classroom up to kind of facilitate that, I think.